All right, so here we are at Destiny Island. We've got a few things to take care of, but first, we're gonna talk to. Can we talk to Kyrie? Yep. So can you gather the rest of the supplies? Yeah. Okay, here's what you need to find. 2 logs, 1 cloth, 1 rope. Bring everything back here. If you need help, just ask. I'm counting on you. All right. Let's see. I really wish I could switch it to be X to jump. Oh, look at this. I've found a log already. All right, here's the fun thing. We can fight these characters, and we're gonna. If I lose to him, I'm only gonna fight him once. You can fight him multiple times. If I lose to him, I lose to him. Also, I forgot how kind of weird the voice actor is. Sure, let's fight. Let's go at it. Show me your stuff. So with him, you want to knock back the blitz ball if at all possible. All right, so let's get good really quick. Nailed it. Let's play baseball. Come on, it'll stun him if I hit him with it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. There's that tech point I was talking about earlier. Yep, stuns him. Oh, he won. But we did get some tech points out of it. So that's cool. Let's go on and try to take on.
The breeze feels great.
Ooh. I don't remember if this was ever voice acted initially. What a duel.
Okay, don't hold back.
Whoa!
You ready?
She gonna do that again? You're backed into a corner now. Alright, we won that one. I don't really know what her attacks were. She just kind of... She had her one, like, shinobi moment. And then, and then went back at it. Alright. We're gonna go... I think the cloth is up this way. Or something's up this way. Yeah, cloth's up this way. Cloth. Cool thing is I don't have to click on anything for it. Go up here. There's rope, and then we're gonna fight Titus. I've heard it pronounced both ways. I don't know. I don't remember that being voice acted either. Feel it up to a little competition? You asked for it.
You're going down.
And. Ooh. So you gotta be patient. And try to counterattack with these guys as opposed to. Yeah! Oh! Come on! Also, he's the only one, like, he did fight with a sword in Final Fantasy X, but I don't feel like he fought in that fight style, that sword fight style. Alright! 2 out of 3 ain't bad. We do get to fight Riku here in a second, and he has one of the other things, which is around this way. Is there anything over here? Oh, there is the cave, which I don't think you can do anything in it right yet, but I did want to point out there is a little Easter egg in here. We do have this cave here. There's not much. I do like that, you know, obviously, like, kids are going to come in here and, you know, draw on things and do stuff. You know, it's kind of neat, but something that I think... It's really cool. Obviously, we can examine the door. I wonder where this door leads. It's not opened yet. We've got all this sort of a thing. But if you look really closely right here, I don't know if that's Donald or not, but I do know for sure that. That is a chocobo. There's a chocobo right there, which is kind of neat. Poppy's gonna hang out over here. Our channel mascot for our Square Enix stuff. But you don't see a lot of I don't think you see any more chocobos. Like, you don't see a proper chocobo, but it is cool to see them in there like that. You do see Moogles. Moogles are in here. The two staple Final Fantasy creatures. Up he goes. All right, we're back up here. We're going to do this fight. I'm going to lose. Going to lose. Going to lose. I am absolutely going to lose this. There's another log. We're going to grab the log really quick. I never beat this as a kid. I don't think I'm going to beat it now. We're going to try, but he is hard. He has this move where he falls back and then kicks up, and it hits like a truck, and it's going to take us out. But we're going to try. Hey, Sora, how about a quick round? Goku, grab your sword. I can't see him. Are you taunting me, sir? Right here. That. Yeah. Trying real hard. Come on. Yep, he'll jump behind you. And then this. Yeah, and you're stuck in a fight animation. Yeah, let's go! Come on. Nope, jump! Nope. Nope! I can't see him. Come on down. What? Twelve or 13-year-old me would be so proud of myself. I've never done that before. I've never actually been able to beat him. What? But we couldn't beat Waka. We couldn't beat Waka. But we beat him. Yeah, score is 1-0, and we're gonna leave it that way. Let's go. I've never been able to beat that guy before. All right. We're not gonna test it. We're gonna retire right there. We won a game, and that's good enough to go. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here it is. It's yours. Aw, thank you. Tired? Wanna call it a day? Yeah, let's call it a day. We'll finish up tomorrow. Shaky. Oh my god, how do we make the sky and water so pretty?
Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this.
It's saw that eye roll, Sora.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Palpu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Yay! I love this cutscene so much. The music is so good. That gag gets me every time. I like how the hat on the Donald to the left here is like the Fantasia hat. That's really cool. There's the goodest boy. There's my favorite Disney character. Like, of the traditional Disney characters, not like the movie characters.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Queen Minnie? Daisy?
No! It's top secret!
Oh, good morning, ladies!
What?
The laugh. All right, we're back on the island. I guess it's another day, a new day. Also, we're building a raft, right? Looks a lot like boats. Also, I mean, the plan's flawed anyway because, where are they gonna go? All right, where are we going here?
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know,
he said Titus, so I guess it's that.
There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Ooh, can I go in now and do stuff in there?
see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
Was he in a brown hood in the original?
So very
I thought it was like a black. He was like in an all black.
You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand.
Sorry, your eyebrows are in tip-top shape, my guy. I mean, like, look at those things. There. All right, this guy's gone, and we're just going to let that be. Nothing really out of the ordinary. Everything's fine. This is fine. We're fine. Nothing to see here. Alright, we got another collection quest to go and do. I just gotta figure out how to get to where it happens. I always forget. I think it's through the door. We get on the other side. Oh, there's a save spot. We're gonna go ahead and do that. Well, not that way. Oh, this is the door I was thinking about. This is the beginning of Kingdom Hearts. Especially Kingdom Hearts 1 is really bad with, like, figure out what you gotta do. Good luck. All right, one of these just drops. I think it's that one. Ooh, a mushroom. Go ahead and grab you real quick. I assume you're part of the collectathon that I'm about to go on. There's Kyrie. All right, cool. She will tell us again what we need to do. Also, I think there's something really funny I can do here. There's a way you can make this boulder just explode. All right, I gotta find Riku first. All right, where's my homie? Oh, there he is. There's our homie. I just kept walking right past him. People who have played this game a lot just got really angry. There's the one that drops. Got it. All right, we are supposed to race at some point. I think this is it. And he plays dirty. Hey, Sora, our raft still needs a name. How about the High Wind? What would you call it? I'm gonna call it the same thing that I called it when I was little. How do I delete? Oh, okay. Those of you who are Final Fantasy interested will be familiar. Lionheart, Leonhart. Okay. Hey, how about the usual? Let's duel. I'm gonna lose this. Hey, I see an item. We're gonna go back and get that too after we get that. So we're gonna try to get that thing.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kyrie.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu.
You can go back and do this as many times as you want, but...
Wait a minute. Okay, on my count.
Yo, this guy's getting sweaty. I'm so glad I broke that early. Get up there! Come on, come on, come on, come on. He's fast. But I'm a cheater. No! Okay, that's it. That's game. I didn't know I was supposed to. I just spam circle. Alright, well, he wins. Freaking nailed it. Oh, even better. Oh, yeah. We're... Kyrie, just go on with him. Leave my second place self out of this. Bop. How did I do it earlier? There you go. Wait for me, guys. Man, now the score is 1-1. Okay. That's fine. It's fine. Grumpy. Grumpy Sora. Okay, what else do we need? It was just a joke. You should have seen your face. How about nothing? Nope. I'm good. Thank you. Why do rivals gotta act so much like rivals? You know what I mean? Alright, so she's gonna tell us what else we need. I never remember. Alright, today we need to collect provisions for a ship. Let's see. Sora, we are looking for 1 seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish. And fill it up, but not from the ocean. Bring everything back here. If I need help, just ask. Okay, cool. I know where most of this is. Or I remember where most of it is. We're gonna go out through that secret tunnel. And scooch. Boom. Boom. And go back out here. Alright, so the water is one of the easier ones to find. It's just in this little waterfall over here. We just collect water from this. Drinking water. Alright, now we gotta catch some fishies. They're kind of a pain in the butt, if I remember correctly. Hey. Obtained fish. Get back here. Obtained a fish. I forgot how many she said we needed to get. There's gonna be another one over there. I should have read. All right. Get back here, fishy. Hey. All right, well, there's the 3 that I saw, so we're gonna go with that. We're gonna jump up here. I see the seagull egg is up there. Every part of every kid's nutritious diet, 1 seagull egg. And then we hit these trees, but they're weird because only certain ones, like they only want certain coconuts. Like they'll be greenish. Like, I don't think I can just grab any. Yeah. And they might want them from certain trees. I forget how exactly it works out. Okay, there's a ladder over here. That's handy. It might be these ones over here. Not that one. There it is, there's one. We're gonna beat up on this tree over here just to be sure. Just to be safe. You never know. Yep, there one dropped right away. Alright, let's go check in. I think this leads me to that item we saw. Nope. How do we get to that thing? One of you might drop a coconut. that I need. Yep, there's one. Oh, wait. Did it just go? I swear I just saw a green one. There we go. Alright, how do I get up? Y'all, where'd that item go? Before we go check in with her. There might be more fish, too. We'll see. Alright. So it's in here. How do I get in there, though? You know what I mean? Can't jump on any of y'all. Ooh, I think I know what I have to do. We have to play the long game with this here box. Lift. Now, if you throw it, the box destroys. So when you're doing little puzzles like this in this game, if you stop moving, I think the throw goes away and it becomes drop. Maybe not. Okay. There we go. Let's open the item. All right. Starting out with a little protect chain. I'm down. Ups our defense by one. Let's check in with Kyrie and see what we need. The old day sailors always wore thalassa shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? It's a charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. Oh, just you wait. The three of us will always be together. Cute. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here it is. Oh, am I all done? Tired? What to call it? A day? Yeah, we're going to call it a day. All right. Yeah, so I think this is going to get us a little bit of a cutscene here. Let's find out. Also, this music. All right. Tomorrow's the big day. Will it be, though?
Riku has changed. What do you mean?
One of my favorite songs in the whole franchise.
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kyrie.
Yeah, Kyrie. Donald, oh, sorry. Sorry to rush off without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by one, and that means disaster can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I've got to go check into it. There's someone with a key, the key to our survival, so I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him. Well, that really fast. We need that key or we're doomed. So go to Traverse Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal. Uh-huh.
Oh, dear. What could this mean? It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
Thank you, both of you.
Can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here!
Yay, Jiminy.
Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
Man.
Gorsh, Jiminy, your world disappeared.
Gorsh, Goofy, you're a little bit of a smartass.
We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
Goofy?
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border. Right, world border.
It's just oozing personality. Two of my favorite characters. Yeah, Chip and Dale. So I highly dislike, this is the gummy ship, I highly dislike gummy ship stuff, but the music is fantastic. We had to get the goofy scream in there at one go. Going back and replaying it, I'm remembering like what got me there, what got me so excited about this.
I just can't wait once we set sail.
The amount of personality that this game has.
A storm? Oh no, the raft.
And she'll never be heard from again. The parents just disappear.
What's that?
He goes three games, world to world, looking for his friends. Care less about his parents. That was apparent. Hey, get back here. Hey, okay. All right, we're gonna die right off the rip. Let's go. Camera, stop doing weird camera things. Oh, can you just not attack him right now? Oh, they just swarm. Hey, what's going on with this here door? Where'd this door come from? He said. If you're confused now. I got some news for you.
It's open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We've got to find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
You should be.
Riku.
Totally normal behavior. sudden, I have a beat stick. Keyblade. Keyblade. Keyblade? Keyblade. Pizza? Pizza. Come on. Alright, I think we're trying to fight our way to the door. So let's get over there. So I think this is an endless swarm. I don't think it stops. I don't even know if the game gives you any clues of like, hey, you should like progress the story. Alright, door. Good. Slappy. Slap hands. Slap hands. Slap hands. Yeah, we're getting tech points like crazy. Yeah, you're gonna punch it. You're gonna punch it. Oh, no. He's going for the disc method right now. Now he's gonna punch it. Come on. Hey, leveled up. All right, let's kill the Heartless. Let's get our HP up a little bit. Let's kill this little guy. Grab some of the here orbs. And now we're back to slapping the hand. That doesn't look good. All right, well, we're not going to have to worry about it. Whee! My people need me.